years ago, I encountered a little princess. And that little princess had given me a charm that I still hold today. Never stop being magical. Now, no matter what challenges I have throughout the day or in my life, I will never stop being who I am. And as this little princess blossoms, right? You think about everything that goes on in your life, and this is our future, right here. So everything I do for her and for them. I'm not just lucky, because I believe God, not luck. However, coming up on 5,000 friends surrounded in Facebook, as my life I saw crumbling, I'm very lucky. And I will do everything I can for little Princess Brianna and for each and every one of you. So I thank you all, and I will never, right, stop being magic. So tonight was the last night for wishes, right, at the end of an era. But I didn't attend it because I never say goodbye, never grow up, right? So, we'll always say see you real soon, and even though wishes is phasing out, we can still make wishes every night, right? Because a wish comes from your heart, and it's up to you to make your dreams come true, right? Exactly. So, we can have wishes every night within ourselves and make all of our dreams come true, right? Awesome. Have a magical evening.